This is the Fleet People's Park, also known as the Dog Park to many people in Orlando. This has been a dog park for about 7 years at least, and it's very well maintained by the people who own dogs that are here. And the dogs are all very friendly, as you can see. Roxy even kind of thinks it's a cool place, and you know how unsociable she is. So I just wanted to show you this so that you could show anybody in Guam that's curious or that is concerned.